Tyson Wilcox.
You gotta be tougher than hell.
Oh, it's not only
did you sweat, but you froze to death while you were doing it.
Yeah, it was kind of tough. You'd sweat a little bit and freeze it up. So.
Cold ice, slipping and sliding, and trying to put out a fire.
Yeah, it makes it interesting.
It's crazy. Anyway, thanks for your work.
Well, thank you very much.
From this corner here to that building was actually one complete building. It was all intersected in the burlap lake where they were remodeling here. You can see, you know, flower shop was over here, and then this was Copper Thimble, fabric shop over here. And the fire started right about on the center wall between these two. And these were all two-story buildings with old apartments and that up above them.